Making a call using WhatsApp can be done using the mobile app or the desktop app. Let's start with a mobile app. We'll be using an iPhone for this tutorial. Your first calling option is going through the Calls menu at the bottom. You can easily call a recent contact by pressing on them, or you can press the phone and plus icon. This will bring you to your contact list. From here, press the phone icon next to the contact you'd like to call. Another option is to call someone you're chatting with. While inside a chat, you can press the phone icon in the top right to call them. You can also make calls using the WhatsApp desktop app. While inside the app, use the search box to find a contact you want to call. Click on their name. This will open a chat window with them. Then, click the call button at the top.